So the She-Hulk trailer just dropped, and Marvel, I have a question for you. So when Bruce Banner turns into the Hulk, his shirt gets torn up. But when Jennifer Walters turns into the She-Hulk, how come only her shoes get torn up?
That doesn't seem fair.